unexpected attack.
Think you can hide?
Holy!
Wheezy's goblin minions had been fearful of approaching Margaret. Whatever could be the reason?
I can't believe my eyes. Margaret, are you in there? Darling!
She has a striking resemblance to those goblin art pieces we saw along the way.
Has she become a goblin saint now? Saint Angry?
Look up. The light isn't coming from the heavens.
Trine, you've been here all along, keeping Margaret safe. I'll never speak badly of you again.
And so, Amadeus and Margaret were at last reunited. The crooked leader of the terrible goblin army defeated, all there was left to do was to find some well-earned rest.
Let's go home. My tummy is so rumbly, I couldn't hear the sound of battle over it.
And I want to be long gone before another adventure finds us.
I'm afraid of opening the bag.
Open it!
Such was the adventure with goblins and confusion. But now it ends with this conclusion. With no more trouble, danger, or fright, at last, I can bid us all a good night.